I'm going to give you a short reminder of intramuscular injection techniques for vaccinators. For full details, go to the website of the National Immunization Office at www.immunization.ie. I'm going to quickly talk you through the four stages of giving the vaccine. Then I'm going to give you three pieces of advice to make it less painful for the person that's getting the vaccine. Number one, landmark the injection site in the deltoid muscle. In the picture on the screen, you can see an imaginary triangle that's been drawn over the deltoid muscle. The upper border of that triangle is two finger widths down from the acromion process. The apex of the triangle is at the midpoint of the humerus, at an imaginary line drawn from the axilla. The injection site is at the center of the triangle. Step two, at the injection site, spread the skin taut between your thumb and your forefinger. Don't bunch the skin up, because this can lead to the vaccine being administered into the subcutaneous tissue. Step three, inject at a 90 degree angle to ensure that the vaccine reaches the muscle. Step four, after removing the needle, apply gentle pressure with a cotton ball or gauze. Don't massage the injection site. And here, of course, are three pieces of advice to make it less painful for the person being vaccinated. Swift entry of the needle, slow injection of the vaccine, and swift removal of the needle. I hope you found this little reminder useful.